Hey, Dex. Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. No left here. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Let's go right here. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Let's take a right. Now I'll run these practice sessions for out-of-towners. So y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Throw a right. Let's see what you got. Not my best start. I'll catch you soon enough. Love a good fight. Whoa. Has Lucas been teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.